What's this mean?
Okay, let's do it again.
Okay.
Oh my god!
What's this mean?
I have no idea.
That is incredible. Alexandra.
Alex?
Wow.
Feliz Navidad. Dickens Christmas.
That's new, right?
A Dahlia and Louise.
That's
awesome.
Richard.
That's new, right?
No, that was last year.
Oh, I didn't see.
There's a new church. You picked up this one. This one's new. And there is one of the inns.
Hello.
In Market.
Hey, guys.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good. Oh, how are you, Jason?
Nice.
Hola. Hola, ¿qué tal?
Isn't this beautiful?
Yes. Oh, my
birthday. Oh, see.
Sí. Sí.
The market? Let's let these people come alive. We'll imagine it. We'll dream it tonight.
Yeah, let's put some magic. What's that?
You're the horse.
That would be the ice.
That's ice. That's cool. And look, the skiing.
Just incredible. I've never seen anything like this.
No.
Is this an ice lake? Yeah, it's ice.
Yeah.
This is our inspiration for what we can do at our cottage.
Hey, like
someday.
This.
You're an inspiration, Dolly.
Or should we put this here? Either way. No, it's better here. This is incredible. Mom, can I do a crash landing?
Wow.
in the tree.
Okay. Just incredible. Beautiful. Feliz Navidad.
We're gonna crash in the lake. We're gonna get a few close-ups.
This is incredible. What an atmosphere.
I know. Outstanding.
I cannot believe it. Every time I see this, and now this year it's even more
Someday, you will be living with the Swiss Alps in the background.
There's a train.
And you're going to be sewing right now.
That's where it stops.
Goes
away. Okay, now where do you go? This is a
spider.
It's
called a Christmas tree.
You want some of these?
Yeah.
Got a touch? A little bit.
Calm.
Sure. Si, senor. Oh, I love Vino Tinto. If you have it.
That one is all right.
I got our favorite from Denver.
Oh, that's the meat favorite. Any Argentine wine.
I like this.
I'm really falling in love with this
one.
In 1987, I keep finding it, you know? And why
he looks like he's having some fun.
It's the best value wine. Best value wine here.
What is this? There's no lettering.
I had that in the office, and they sent us the package on sexual harassment, and I took it out of the office and threw it.
Where are you going?
I'm looking at it.
Here, Jenny.
Mom, I'm looking at
here,
it.
Here, right here. One thing. Don't be shy. They're so shy. Feliz Navidad. Todo mundo. Okay, Jenny.
Ditto.
I think fade out.
No way.
Look at Santa. Did you get Santa?
No.
Father Christmas. Awesome.
When we went to Disney World in the summer,
yeah,
we picked up two houses there.
Here's a marketplace.
And Nali brought back the castle, the London Tower.
Flowers?
Which comes with this paraphernalia. It's all the aviator guards.
Yeah.
And Queen's coach. Huh. I know there's a new church, but I can't tell which one it is.
That looks like the new church. On the hill.
Yeah, it could be. That could be it.
There's no other one that looks like one.
And there's a new inn. I think it's this one.
Check out the copy.
Could be this one, the new inn.
Yeah, that's nice.
Which is an annual, and it's one of those that they only make a limited number of pieces.
Wow.
The market value of this collection right now has doubled. It's a simple birthday gift.
Yeah.
I never knew it would.
You want to know which one?
I never knew it would become this.
Can't read
this
that.
One's the first house.
Oh, damn.
That was the first one gone.
Which one?
This is the first house.
Oops. Yeah.
Is that right?
Wasn't it?
I'm sure. I don't know.
It had to be one of the first ones.
Javi, if you don't want to lose whatever hair you got left.
It was either that. It was probably the blacksmith. The blacksmith.
I really can't remember. Which one was the first house?
It's trying to say. Okay, we're... There's back in the market.
There are a few houses
with
lights. The lights. It's
going
to be tough to find them here.
Are those like the little Christmas tree lights? This sort, or bigger than this?
Oh, they're bigger.
Yeah.
What's down there?
It fits here. We have three churches. Justin, can you find them?
Okay. There's one. Is that one?
Yeah.
And there? That one and that one?
No, this is an inn. Actually, this is one of the new inns.
That's
the
a nice inn.
This is the Falstaff. Yeah.
This is one of the churches?
Yeah. You found one before.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
right there.
And yet another one?
That.
There you go.
Yeah.
The one with the double steeple.
I think that one's a new one.
Yeah.
It looks
new. And the bishop's house is right here. Small speakers on one of the churches. I think it was that one. And I had the Vienna Boys Tabernacle Choir singing Christmas songs. And it sounded like it was coming from the church.
Wow. That's a great idea.
Yeah. I had a cassette player under the table and the very small speakers in there. Hear that choir singing in the background.
Yeah, I'm reason what you know.
It took her a week.
Yeah, I imagine. Did she do all the electrical stuff, or do you do
There's a lot of snow up there.
I hope so.
Yeah. I'm gonna sit on this side so I can
look. I was lying on my back.
Oh, this is a good come in. Let's get right all the way to trains. That's
nice. It's a nice bright tree too.
How do you fade it, Beth?
Every year is a hassle because we have to
go out and look for
them. When we were in Spain, it was easy, but now it's a big hassle. You know, to keep up with the collection. And they only make a limited number of pieces.
Ah. So
when I went to Spain for the gift meeting in June, I went and picked up 1997. Yeah.
Hey!
It's a new tree.
What's
up? Come on. What's up? Get that up. Get that up. What you doing?
I'm trying to read it. Oh, that's easy. Counting the days. Trying to fit in everything that I have yet to do, and there's
not enough hours.
Not enough days left.
That's weird, reading.
The balls assign people to the community on vitamin strategy, and we can seem to find a day to meet.
can't find a day between now and Christmas.
We can't find Blaine. We can't find a...
You're kidding?
We can't find a seat. See, you and I have been busy trying to put that together. It's tough.
T-shirt! This is great!
You try and hook up in the...
Yeah, we've been trying to do that, so today I said, you know, we said, it's going to have to be Miami, let's see if we can work it out. We can put Brian, Roberto, Jorge is going to be in Miami anyway, he's on vacation next week. And he was supposed to come back around the 16th of December, so we're trying to meet there on the 15th and 16th. I think it's going to work out, but it's been amazing. He wanted it to be non-rev so we could go see the hospital for the video for the nurse said it's being done. It was a great
idea,
but it
just
didn't work because
there's
not enough seats.
It looks real, doesn't it?
We'll get something done.
This is where my life is supposed to be at this point. Everything's supposed to be.
Years. After that, come your grandchildren.
And then they're supposed to be easier.
And of course, Daddy always had a saying that she said, whoever said children said yes.
Doesn't
it? Yeah, he really is. Well, so
fun. Which is fair.
Fair
enough.
All is fair.
It's fair enough. Tower of London.
Here, you always sit. Excellent.
I just came.
And you love it.
The plane crashed.
That's what we're friends.
It's a lake. Frozen over lake. Where's she at?
Where did you get the porcelain? What is
it?
It's one of the fingers. That's the other one. You can find it everywhere. It's from originally from Spain.
Valencia.
But actually, that one we got it in St. Louis. That's cool. Dolly, could you come to Muskoka and decorate my tree for me? I'm going to need your help.
And now the tree and the village are lighted for the season. Thank goodness that we counted with Justin's help.
Right, there's 1,000 lights in that tree.
1,000 lights in this tree.
There you go.
Must have been hard counting them, huh?
You cannot speed either.
Are you serious? That.
I don't know if that converter can take 1,000 lights. I may have to put another bigger converter. Mm-hmm.
Here we are the following morning at Peru Beach. This is the Tren de la Costa station at Peru Beach, called Barranca Station. Very nice. We just ordered a coffee and media lunas. Going to Justin's hockey game over there. Oh, here comes the train. very familiar sight of our during our days here. It's been this train. Justin?
Hey, Jason, you ready?
There it is!
Danny, how you feeling?
Go!
Are you sure?
Keep it in!
Justin, what a mover and a shaker.
Come on, Justin! Get it out of there. All right, let's go. Nacho, drive forward. Position yourself and spread out.
Number 12.
Take it down, Jason. Hey, you want it.
Get up, Bob, get up.
Hey,
help me, Bob. Come on, get up.
Right there, Bob. Get up, get up. There it is, Bobby. There it is.
Good, Bobby.
Hey, oh. Good job, Bob. Nice try, Bob. Nice to Bobby. Stay with him.
Right there, Bobby. Good job.
That's it. That's you, Nats. Get it down. Get it down. Fast break, Nats. Use the board.
Go get it, Bobby.
Position yourself, Justin. Come on, Juan Pablo, you got a man in the spot. Let's use it.
Hey. Hey, Justin. Justin, you're doing a great job. Can I have an interview with the hockey star here? Justin, doing a great job. You're right on it.
Come on, Daniel.
I've never heard back a hit like that. He missed the whole book. Not only that, then they bring him
out. Wow, Benny's really digging.
Hey, ever. Uh-oh.
2 minutes, coach. 2 minutes. Get out of there, Judd. Way to kill that penalty. Keep it out.
Keep it out.
Stay up there. Get the slot. Get the slot, man.
It's power play on the other team. Good man. Wow, good. Go for it, Justin.
There you go, Judd.
Danny, you're awesome. On him, Danny. On him.
Excellent.
Danny Smith, you're awesome.
Awesome is right. They're good together.
Go, skate.
Go after it. Take it out.
Playing hard.
Who's that?
I've never even
kind of tired there, Justin? You're doing great.
He's playing outstanding.
You're not kidding.
Nobody's getting by him at all. He just digs away and gets that puck away.
Get it, Justin.
Danny Smith, take the slot. Get away from each other. Spread out.
Come on, Guido, shoot. Guido.
Judd.
Guys, you're all bunched up. Come on.
Get
it, Daniel.
Justin, getting further.
Oh, my God, Jake, no.
That's it, baby.
Yes,
get it out of there. Get it up. Hunt him down.
Get up, somebody, get up. Yeah.
Go, Justin. Go, Judd. Keep on it. Good shot, Nudge.
Hey, go get him in the corner.
Andrew, go get it.
Point, man, point.
Get it out of there.
Front and center. That's it, Justin. Go after it.
Yeah, don't play with it, guys.
All right.
Come on, Jackson, get it out.
Go get her, Jace. Right there, Jace.
Jace, get it!
Justin's ready.
Come on, Justin.
No!
Nice shot again, again, again!
Just got a goal.
Yes!
Daniel! It's 1-1. Here we go with the face off.
A Paul Newman movie, no slot shot.
There's a joke about a face off, like your face comes off. I don't know. There is a joke about that. I don't know.
Hey, Rob, let's do it.
Right now. Up here, you're Austin. Hey, all right, how are you?
Up here.
Hey.
Austin!
What, Deborah?
Oh!
Again! Good shot.
Yeah. Good shot.
Come on.
Way to go.
The point.
Get out of here. Come on, shoot it.
On it, baby. On it again, baby. On it again. That's it now.
Go!
Get it!
Don't watch him. Go get it.
Come on.
Later, Judd.
Don't watch him.
Whoa! We almost hit the rubber.
Whoa! Good going. Good.
Nice play, Judd. Keep it up.
Ah! No!
Follow us all.
30 seconds in the game.
Pull the goalie.
Final 30. Countdown.
Don't let him get a pass.
Come on, Justin. That's it.
All right.
Pass
get in there, guys. Follow it in, Judd.
That's it. Go for it. Go for it. Come on.
Stick.
Come on. Oh, close. That was close. Way to play, guys. That was close. Good team. Good game.
Good game, Judd.
Way to go. That was a great game.
I played offense and I almost scored.
Two good teams, that's good.
Line up,
Justin. You got a good team, Justin. Line up and shake hands. Oh, yeah. All right. Say hello, Wanda.
Hello, Wanda.
Say adios. Good game.
Hi, we had a fun game. Hi.
You sure did.
You know what? There's this one kid. He got his stick and he put it right into my arm and he pushed me, but he pushed me. But really, he fell backwards when he pushed me and I didn't fall at all. Because I'm like something like, I don't know. I'm just standing good on hockey, I guess. I stand good on hockey.
You sure do.
Want a snack? I only fell once in this whole game.
You played awesome.
Well, I don't really count times I fell, but I've done very well. Okay, now, next Wednesday's practice at 6, and then next Saturday is no game, because it's the break thing. The next Wednesday at 7, Wednesday, here is a game, and if he has this most valuable player thing, that's black, the black puck.
Uh-huh.